How to convert a JPG to PDF in just 1 minute. Let's see it very quickly. So double click on your file. A photo editor will open. And press Ctrl P. So, and here in printer option, you have to click select from drop down Microsoft Print to PDF and click on the print and save it as whichever name you want. So save it here. Your PDF file is ready. So for more such quick videos, please subscribe and share, and don't forget to comment. Thanks for watching.